So Alex, how's working with Grant?
Oh boy, it is a real challenge. He makes life much more difficult. As I was saying, he makes life much more difficult than it has to be.
David, how was working with Grant?
It's a challenge. Doesn't really stay focused
challenge
all the time.
Challenge accepted!
Kind of shouts stuff out.
Grant, it's not Mission Impossible.
Kind of just walks around. I mean, a couple minutes ago we just lost him. We had no idea where he went.
Hey, Grant, we're about to film. Take a seat.
Okay. Wait, hold on. That's not comfortable either. No. No, wait, hold on. No. Too weird. No. No. No, it's not working either. Oh, yes. Okay, go.
Never mind. So, Alex, what can you tell me about Grant's focus level?
Grant has the attention span of a 3-year-old, no doubt about it.
Grant, what are you doing? Stop it! No! Go away! Please, okay, you know what? No. We're done here. Okay, glad to hear that.
So, Grant, how do you think you've been working so far with the movie?
Pretty good.
Care to elaborate on that? Grant, would you like to elaborate on that?
Did you see that? What was that? Was that a launch lady?
Grant, focus. David, that's you.
I don't remember seeing her in the launch lady room. I remember seeing, like,
Grant,
one of my girls.
Answer the question.
Yeah, so. I'm good. Working with Alex is fun. He can be really annoying at some time, but.
How's working with David?
Pretty fun.
Fun working with David.
It's pretty fun. I love working with you guys.
Oh, it's awesome too, Grant. You too.
It's awesome. It's awesome, yeah. Co-workers for life.
No.
Yep.
Well, maybe.
C W F L.
We're following the Grant. I'm not sure what he's doing, but we're gonna follow him anyways.
Do you know where Grant went?
No, I don't even know where Grant is.
He just walked down the stairs.
But if he just walked down the stairs, that's where he went. Don't that make sense?
Like, he came down to this level.
No, nobody came past me, so I don't know.
Alright. It appears that Grant has returned.
Grant,
not sure where he went. Where'd you go?
What?
Where'd you go?
Went for a quick walk.
I'm sorry, Alan. I'm sorry. Look at me.
David, how many more scenes do we have?
I don't know, bunch.
Like how many more?
Not sure.
Where's Grant?
So, Grant, any final thoughts on the video?
Yeah.
Care to share?
Sure.
Okay.
It sucks.
What do you mean it sucks?
Well, like, it's so bad because we do so much stupid stuff in it, and it's not even funny anymore.
Okay.
And it's so pointless.
So.
And so there's, like, no point in doing it because it's so pointless. So, I think we should do something else.
Like what?
Like something other than the movie right now.
So, what do you think we should do?
I think we should make a new movie.
What kind of movie?
Jack!
Due to the graphic nature of this program, viewer discretion is advised.
Grant, and this is Jackass. Can a man with bubble shoes go through a door?
Let's
find out. Get a man turned into a hacky sack. Let's find out. Get a man. Achieve the impossible. Can we jump down 3 flights of stairs? I mean, steps of stairs? Let's find out. How you give them to the hands of fate? Can a man achieve the impossible by opening the door with his left and right glutens? Let's find out!
Hi, what's your name?
You're welcome. How about you?
I'm fine, thanks.
You're welcome back. So, number 2.